The experiment was developed by a New York psychology professor to provoke feelings of empathy. Pairs of complete strangers sit facing each other and are asked to silently stare into each other's eyes for 4 minutes.
I hope that following the news about his DNA, staring into the eyes of someone from a different race will create intense emotions that I can anchor and use at the climax of this experiment.
It was almost like looking into him, like it was almost like looking into his soul. And I just got this overwhelming feeling like I already knew him. Can I give you a hug, dude?
Yeah, sure.
Come here, buddy.
Everything that I've ever thought of other people, the way I've been towards people or it just was gone, and the whole time looking at him, I felt like I just wanted to give him a hug. It was overwhelming.